Hey everyone, I'm Ilaria Vogel, and I just figured, you know what, I haven't played Star Wars in a while, but I didn't want to get back into my warrior just yet, so I decided to start up an Inquisitor. And without further ado, we are going to play this. 1 second, please.
I suppose I can lower myself to do this.
Oh, jeez. Anyway, let's get a go-go. Hopefully the name hasn't been taken. Oh, hey! Alright, well, we got the name we wanted. MIT. I think I already have the newcomer bundle. And I am a subscriber. Hopefully this goes without any kind of bumps in the proverbial road. Gotta love when it is taking its time. So we get to do reading! Woo! Your favorite thing to do in Star Wars. I'm gonna turn down the volume on my headset. That does cause some reverb issues. The Sith Inquisitor, the power of the dark side grows. The Sith Empire has won a major victory against the Galactic Republic and its Jedi Guardians, conquering and enslaving many new worlds. With a fragile peace in place, the Empire sends its slaves to the ancient Sith stronghold of Korriban, hoping to unearth relics of vast power that can be used to dominate the galaxy. One slave, powerful with the Force, has been released from servitude and forced to master the dark arts of the Sith or die trying. No idea who that is. Not a clue. Oh lordy. A necklace. That's cool. That's an earring. Oh, there it is. I'm just gonna put this on while this scene goes. I heard Anubis. Press spacebar. Holy shit, 20 messages. Bright-ass purple hair. Just gonna let my mouse chill out in the corner there.
Ah, the last one to arrive is finally here. I hope you don't think you're special. It would be a shame if freedom went to your head. Or if you somehow got the idea you didn't need to pass your trials to become Sith. Lord Zash has tasked me with sorting through you refuse to find one worthy of being her apprentice, and I intend to do just that.
Who's Zash?
Who is this Zash?
That's Lord Zash to you, slave. She's a Dark Lord of the Sith, and more important than you'll ever be. Now the rest of you gutter trash already know your trial. Get going while I bring our latecomer up to speed.
Okay.
Watch your back, friend. And don't worry. It'll be all right. He can't kill us all.
I will. And you take care of yourself. Believe me, I'll be watching back, front, everywhere.
Now, slave, for your trial. There's a hermit named Spindrol who lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Spindrol's a lunatic, but Lord Zash sees him as some kind of prophet. Once you find him, he will test you.
Okay. I'll do my best to please Spindrol and accomplish this trial.
But there, you know your task. Spindrol lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Don't keep Spindrol waiting, slave.
Oh, one second, guys. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. I had received a call. Alright, so here we are. Well, my interface is already overnapped. So it's here. Who's here? Power. It's right there. Sprint can fuck off. It will always be there. One, two, here. One there. Alrighty. Okay, let's go. So it's been a really long time since I played this game. I don't think I'll be looking at the map nearly as much as I used to. There's only one thing I want from here. Could get Nico O'Carr. Okay, I'll take that as well. Delete. All Empire early access. Take that. Delete. I don't care about the duster. I don't care about that. Well, I do care about that. Ooh. C2N2. Can't use it. Wait, yes, I can use something in there. Take that. Jetpack. Mine. The astromech. Good lord. I'll leave those there. Companion. Leave that there. Right. Swoop bike. You spent money on this game. Good for you. Essentially what that is. Friend, I need one thing from there. Right, the head cartel, take those crystals. And what's this? Controller board. Ooh, I'll just take that. So that's three bikes in one. Ooh. What's this? Oh crap, that was the experience boost. Whatever. Unlock this. And now I don't care about any of this stuff because I'm a subscriber, so I get them for free. Hockey game is the best game you can play. Okie dokie. Okay. Anubis, what are you doing? Oh, there's someone here. The dogs are gonna go crazy for a bit. Anubis, you know the rules. No howling. Come here. Come here, Anubis. You know the rules. Just because Cammy's doing it doesn't mean you have to. Sorry. Anyway. Anubis. sorry about him, you guys. He's a good dog. He's just stupid. What? What's wrong? Anubis, you were just outside. Now, the game does run a little bit slow, especially when there are a lot of things for it to load up for the first little while on any new planet. Six. Done the bonus and gained a level. And anytime you gain a level, the game stalls. Alright, now where am I going? That way. Chances are very good, though, that I will be, you know, fully leveled by the time I leave this planet. Now, as for quests, I'm only going to be doing maybe the starter quests for this planet, but other than that, I will mostly be doing only purple quests. Develop guild story, all the utilities, no thank you. Let's go. So like, this fellow here, oh no, he still has a quest! Well, I will most certainly take it because this quest is just one. Booshmaka. That's funny. Anubis, what are you doing? Okay.
Excuse me, Acolyte. Sergeant Corman, 5th Infantry Company, Corriban Regiment. Can I talk to you?
Of course!
Speak freely, Sergeant.
Thank you. You're one of the slaves Harkin brought in on the last transport, right? Here to prove yourself to the bloodthirsty overseers?
Yep.
Prove myself or die, apparently.
Well, here's your chance to not only show off for the overseers, but start building ties to the Imperial military as well.
Unless you die.
I'm here commanding a hard target mission to exterminate claw slugs in this tomb. They're horrific things. Mouths bigger than your head. I've lost three squads of good men fighting them. They come in packs. They'll swallow a man whole.
It's not working.
Then I suggest you try a new strategy.
Look, I've identified the enemy's weak spot, but it's not easy to get at. The damn claw slugs breed so fast there's no way to wipe them out conventionally. So we started targeting their egg chambers. They went insane.
I can imagine why.
We managed to get explosives to all of the egg chambers, but the claw slugs were all over us before we could detonate them.
I'll finish it.
Sounds like you need some help.
Don't underestimate those claw slugs, sir. They're smarter than they look.
I'm clearly a woman. Stop calling me sir. Ugh! Triggered. Oh my god. I just did that. It doesn't actually bother me, because, you know, hashtag military brat, but eh. Force lightning, hell yeah.
What dark secret shall I share with you?
Okay, just let me move this to there. Thank you. That's all I wanted. It's down that hallway, right? Yes. Two, three, four. We will try to do most of the bonus challenges. Yeah. Oh, it's part of the quest. Oh, who cares? But, yeah. Six. Oh. Boom! No target, because everyone is dead. Anyway. I do hope that this is recording properly. I haven't stopped to test it yet. But we're gonna at least get out of the Tomb of the Gentlefold. Or, you know, to... Yay! Chivo get killing things. get the hell out of there before it explodes. Cool guys don't look at explosions. I'm not very cool. It's a fact of life, really. Level 3. Like, seriously, these little guys. Hey there! I'm done.
I heard the explosions when you set off the charges. Outstanding, sir.
Anytime. I don't know why I was teleported behind him. Ooh, bracers. And equip. Over lower. Ooh! Excuse me.
What dark secret shall I share with you?
Well, now it's gotta wait. Great. I done fucked up. Sorry, eh? Except... because I can do it, so why the hell not? Hey Jen, how's it going since I last saw you? I don't know. I haven't been here in a while. Lightning his ass. I'm glad that one thing of lightning can kill these guys. Sometimes this game runs so slowly, it's like laughable. Death from above. I wish. Oh, golly. Okay then, you know, just do that. 8, 9, 10. Hello there. I'm here to ruin your day. Essentially. Don't get in the way. Okay, so main quest is over here. You'll see it. It's super freaking obvious. Right. So, fuck those guys. I'm going this way. Any guilds recruiting? There are always guilds recruiting. Are you kidding me? This is an RP server. That's right! I don't like PvP! Oh, how dare I? Anyways, guys, I will be right back. I'm just gonna check on that recording, okay? Bye. Thanks for watching.